Surveillance video capturing the terrifying moment that a gunman opens fire today on Chicago's Southwest Side. All of this happening in the 3900 block of West Cermak Road. Police saying a 37-year-old man was sitting in a car when the suspect ran up and started shooting. The victim was critically hurt and no arrests have been made.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.